Hey everybody, Nathan here, and today we're gonna play some Asteroids on the Atari Flashback. So I've been playing Asteroids for a little while before I recorded this video. Now I'm gonna play it again. Let's get started. All you gotta do in Asteroids is to point at the console and use the control stick on this controller. Ah! So use the controller. Use the control stick to move your fighter in all directions and press the button to fire. Let me use the camera for a while. There. Okay, let's play. Take out all the asteroids and Alright, next level. Destroying asteroids can be tough and frustrating, but now there's a better way. Oh, come on. Let me adjust the camera for a moment. There we go. You get 4 lives in this game. Oh, there's a saucer coming. Next level! Destroying those asteroids would provide no strategic advantage. Huh? Next level! Stay on target! Oh, that was the funniest thing to say, wasn't it? I'm really making an impact! So let's see if we can beat this level. This time, I'm in the zone. Kaboom! Kaboom! At this time, we're gonna take out all the asteroids. The aim of this game is to destroy the asteroids. So there are let's see. This has a lot of levels too. I'm on the fourth level. So this is what the fourth level looks like. Okay. Let's see if we can make it. Oh, we did. That was fun. subscribe to my channel to see which game we're going to take on next. Well, that is, I'll take on the next game. But be sure to subscribe to my video if you want to see which game I want to take on next. And then tune into my video on October 21st for a giant surprise!